Hey girls, today I wanted to do a video about a product that I've recently started to use on my hair. And I get a lot of questions about my hair. What do I do to make it look so healthy and shiny? And just recently, it's been a couple of months, I've completely changed my routine. And my hairstylist introduced me to a new product. She's pretty much responsible for all my hair purchases and decisions. But this is the latest, and it's called Unique One. It's an all-in-one hair treatment. I'm hoping that you could see it there. And it's really interesting because the first time she tried this product on me was actually the first time that she was trying it herself. And I didn't notice a huge difference, but I realized then that maybe it's because my hair always looks great when I step out of the salon, so I didn't really attribute it to any particular product. But at the following visit, I actually had a chance to read the label, and I was interested enough to pick it up and buy it and try it at home. So here's my review. As I said, in a nutshell, it's an all-in-one hair treatment. It's a hair mask that you apply before blow-drying your hair. And what got me is the fact that it claims to replace 10 products that we use for whatever reason to achieve desired results. And a couple of things about what it says it does. It repairs dry and damaged hair, it works on split ends, it detangles, it controls frizz, it adds volume and texture, it adds shine, it protects against heat and heat styling appliances, it protects color-treated hair, and there's a few other benefits listed here. And before this, I was using multiple products, and now I'm only down to two, this being one of them. Very simple to use. You apply the product on damp hair, not dry, and what I like to do is I apply it all over at the roots as well, and I pay particular attention to the ends. What else can I say about it? I'm a mega fan of the scent. Smells really nice. Every time I use it, I actually get that feeling that I just stepped out of the salon, and I love that feeling. And it's funny because when I was talking to my hairstylist about it, she mentioned that there's one of her customers who didn't like it because of the scent. Go figure. It's subjective. You can't please everyone, but as far as I'm concerned, I'm really enjoying it. I'm loving it. I'm pleased with the results. As you can see, my hair looks healthy and shiny, and I'll be using this until the next big thing comes along. A couple of details. Paid $25 for it. It is not available in drugstores. It is exclusive to salons. Although I have seen it sold on the internet on sites such as Amazon or eBay, so there's another option for you. And that's about it. Unfortunately, there wasn't much information online about it, so I'm hoping that you found this product review helpful. I'm hoping that you enjoyed it. And if you have any questions or comments, as usual, please feel free to drop me a note. My email address is nucia@hotblogsforwomen.com. Oh, and if you want to see this video in French, please visit my website, www.hotblogsforwomen.com. Thank you.